You must have felt the vibrations of this place. They are tremendous. And that we should come here after so many years is really very much surprising. This place has a great connection with me as such, because my forefathers ruled in this place, and this was the capital of Shalivanas. It's called as Pratishtha, then they made it easier as Paithan. They were the rulers here for thousands of years, and they are the ones who started this Shalivahan dynasty. Actually, they called themselves the Satvahan, means seven Vahanas. They represented the seven Vahanas of the seven chakras. It's surprising how it is so sahaj. After that, there was a great poet, as you know about him, Ganeshwara. Came here, he was born very close to this place, who was here for quite some time. And there was one fellow who was a very supra-conscious person who challenged him. His name was Changdev. So he said that, what do you have with you to show that you have got God with you? And there was a male buffalo with him, male buffalo, which was just walking on the road. And Ganeshwara made that buffalo say Veda mantras. And this Changdev tried to show some tricks. Ganeshwara with his brothers and sister was sitting on a broken wall, and he made the wall move with all of them in the air. And then he realized, Changdev, that this is some sort of an incarnation on this earth. Apart from that, there's another great poet called Eknath, who has written lots of folk songs like Namadeva, describing Sahaja Yoga. So this place had some sort of attractive focus of vibrations for all these great saints to come and settle down. They have excavated lots of old things about this place, and the sari that is given to the goddess here is made in this place, called as Paithani. It started at the time of Shalivahana, and that art is still there. That's the only sari in which they use real gold as the thread, real gold, just for the goddess. So this place is still very vibrating, is out of the way for the people to come down, thank God. So it still maintains its own vibrations and its goodness and its purity. And you are all very lucky people in this group to have come to this place and to have visited this. As you will go round, you will see there's a beautiful garden next to it. The river Godavari is called as the Ganga, the Ganges of the south. It starts from Nasik, where you were before, and then brought here, and a big dam is made for the supply of water all over, which you can see on your way. There's a beautiful garden nearby, and Eknatha's temple is just behind here. So we can all go and have a look at it also. I'm happy you went and saw Ajanta Caves. Should show you how people were dedicated to build all that in 10 centuries. They had not seen Buddha at all. Buddha never came to the south of India. Just believing in Buddha, what work they did, what sacrifices, how they built it. They had to go through very difficult times because there was no water, there was no communication, nothing. And they used the stones you must have seen there of different colors and different hues, which are created by Mother Earth. And when you break them and strike those egg-like stones, you get beautiful semi-precious stones. They dissolved them into some sort of an indigenous solvent and used it for painting. And that's how the paintings are today surviving. You can't see without lights, so how they must have painted it at that time? What sort of eyes they must be having? Their dedication gave them this power that they could build it. They carried on for 10 centuries this world. If Sahaja Yoga can be carried for 10 centuries, this world would be a different place. So one has to learn that we have to dedicate. We must fully dedicate ourselves. We are not here to gain everything out of Sahaja Yoga. Like in the beginning, people have problems about their families. So they think that God should solve the problem because they have come to Sahaja Yoga to oblige Sahaja Yoga now, so God must solve their problems. Now there are problems of their jobs, God must solve the problem. If there are problems with their relations, God must solve the problems. That's the sort of a job given to God because they have very graciously joined Sahaja Yoga. Then after that, God must give them money. He must provide them for everything and He must look after them. For no commitment at all, there's no commitment. Nobody has any commitment in Sahaja Yoga. But God is committed and God has to work it out. Then they start, some people foolishly start using Sahaja Yoga for other purposes like earning money or earning power or name or fame or domination or anything. These are the steps which are going down, not upwards. And then once you go down, you don't realize whether you are going upward or downward. So in dedication, one has to see, what have I dedicated for Sahaja Yoga? All the time I have problems, all the time I say I can't do this because of that, I can't do that because of this, that's the problem, this I would like to do, this I would like to do. All the time there's an I, and I. But what have I dedicated? What time have I given to Sahaja Yoga? How much money have I given to Sahaja Yoga? Nothing at all. People don't even take leave for Sahaja Yoga. They can't do anything for Sahaja Yoga. These people not only took leave, but permanently went and settled in that place, in that far-fetched place, without any machinery, without anything. They did that whole painting and the whole excavation and all that, what you call the entire work of such a tremendous volume that is impossible in these modern times. Nobody can recreate something like that with all your machinery, with everything, because people don't have dedication. So for Sahaja Yoga, we have to put ourselves onto a point. What did I do? What did I sacrifice for Sahaja Yoga? Nothing. It's only for my own child, or maybe for my wife, or for myself, or for my job, or for something. What is our commitment? And without commitment, purity cannot come in. It will go up and down like a yo-yo. We are committed to Sahaja Yoga. If there are even 5 people who are really fully committed to Sahaja Yoga, it can be built up that way. But the problem is, everybody shares with each other this kind of non-committal behavior. And that's something not good. Committed means even if we have to give our life, we should do it.
even if we have to give up everything, we should. But all other considerations are to be taken there. Everything should work out. So all should be joy all the time. You must get your jobs, you must get your wives, you must get your everything, children properly done, everything to be done by Sahaja. And when this commitment will start, I'm sure Sahaja Yoga will spread like anything. Even falsehood, when people are committed, like you see in all other religions, every religion, they did that. And how much it has spread. Of course, Sahaja Yoga is blessings, is blissful. It blesses you all the time. It gives you a very long rope to hang you also sometimes. One must know. That's a blessing of that kind also. So one has to be very, very alert that God has chosen us for such a special work and we have to be fully committed to Sahaja Yoga. All those who are wise will take to this and understand that the life is only worth this, otherwise it's useless. It's good for nothing. It has no meaning. And this has to come from first from the leaders and then from others. Complete commitment to Sahaja Yoga. It doesn't mean that you have to give up anything. For my sake, you don't have to do anything. But for your own sake, for your own betterment, you have to do it. I hope next time when you come to India, you will be coming better prepared for commitments. It's not only money, it's not only you are talking about, you are saying about it, writing about it, but it is through your own being it should happen. You all should become the source of energy that I want to emit all over the world, that light which is going to enlighten. No amount of artificiality is going to work it out, but complete genuineness within you. Look at these saints. They had nobody, they had, didn't have mother to help them. This Ganeshwara's life, if you read, you'll be shocked. He didn't have even shoes to walk. He was treated so badly because his father was a sannyasi and was married. So they said that these are the children of a sannyasi. They had no food to eat. They had to walk for miles together, bare feet. They had no blessings of the mother on them. Despite that, they kept to Sahaja Yoga. They kept to their blessings of being one with God. Because they achieve that state. Now all this is for your good, for your benevolence, that you get all the blessings. But that doesn't mean that you should stagnate, that you should not progress. One has to progress higher and higher. One has to decide a commitment. I am committed to Sahaja Yoga. That is what you have to be committed. May God bless you. Today, being the first puja, we won't have a long puja. We'll have Ganeshas, Atharva Shirshas, and maybe 108 names would be said. It's not going to be a very long puja. And I think then you have to also go to Veru to see Veru. Udyala kasla program hai tumcha dhumaad sandhyakali?
Sirambola program.
Kiti vasta? 7 vasta. Udya sabandha divas hai na?
Travel karta
hai. Ithun Veru varna gele to kaay jalo? Sakkali jata hota Veru la? Udya sakkali jata hota Veru la? पण आता इतका वेळ होणार नाही त्याला हां एकदम गोअरली इन द मॉर्निंग आय थिंक यू कॅन गो टुमॉरो टू वेरूळ सी इट टेक्स हार्डली अबाउट टू अवर्स ऑर थ्री अवर्स टू अवर्स ॲट द मोस्ट अँड देन यू कॅन गो टू विश्रामपूर वेरूळला आहे ना लंच द्यावं
काहीतरी पॅकलंच द्यावं. पोचून श्रीरामपूर किती दूर आहे वेरूळपासून?
3 तास.
बस दे कॅन डू इट. यू हॅव टू बी रेडी टुमॉरो क्वाईट अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग. गो अँड सी वेरूळ विच इज अबाउट 2 hours जर्नी फ्रॉम हिअर अँड देन यू कॅन गो टू श्रीरामपूर वेर यू कॅन हॅव युअर लंच रेस्ट देअर इन द इव्हनिंग देअर प्रोग्राम फॉर यू. I hope you enjoyed your visit to Ajanta. I was waiting for you here, then I had to leave because you were very much delayed. And I'm sorry for what has happened in Malwadi, that there was some inconveniences because I was not there. Just imagine, if I'm not in a place, how things go wrong? I mean, I just start wondering what will happen with when I will not be there. So the commitment has to be there, that's the main point. Gamma. Kone. Tana Atharva Shirshetra Kone. Atharva Shirshvanare Tiyara. And I did. तुम्ही बाहेरच हो मी
असं करा. आज संध्याकाळचा प्रोग्राम तिकडे आहे
आज गार्डन बघू द्या संध्याकाळ गार्डन बघते गार्डन वगैरे बघते
I was thinking that we need not come today to Aurangabad.
Because it's quite far away. And then you have to go tomorrow to Verul. So this is the place they have arranged everything for you. So it's better that you stay here. There's a beautiful garden. You can have a look at the garden. Then have your food here and rest. And tomorrow morning, early in the morning, if you can leave, then you can see Verul also. And I'll look after the Aurangabad program. All right?
Oh, okay. हे काढून घ्या ताट ठेवा.
त्वमेव प्रत्यक्षं तत्त्वमसि, त्वमेव केवलं कर्तासि, त्वमेव केवलं धर्तासि, त्वमेव केवलं हर्तासि, त्वमेव केवलं खल्विदं ब्रह्मासि, त्वं साक्षात् आत्मासि नित्यं, ऋतं वच्मि, सत्यं वच्मि, अवत्वं माम् अववक्तारम्, अवश्रोतारम्, अवदातारम्, अवधातारम्, अवानुचानमवशिष्यम्, अवपश्चातात्, अवपुरस्तात्, अवउत्तरातात्, अवदक्षिणातात्, अवचौर्ध्वातात्, अवाधरातात्, सर्वतो मां पाहि पाहि समन्तात्, त्वं वाङ्मयस्त्वं चिन्मया, त्वं आनन्दमयस्त्वं ब्रह्ममया, त्वं सच्चिदानन्दाद्वितीयोऽसि, त्वं प्रत्यक्षं ब्रह्मासि, त्वं ज्ञानमयो विज्ञानमयोऽसि, सर्वं जगदिदं तत्त्वो जायते, सर्वं जगदिदं तत्त्व तिष्ठति, सर्वं जगदिदं त्वयि लयमेष्यति, सर्वं जगदिदं त्वयि प्रत्येति, त्वं भूमिरापो नलो नीलो नभ, त्वं चत्वारि वाक्पदानि, त्वं गुणत्रयातीतः, त्वं देहत्रयातीतः, त्वं कालत्रयातीतः, त्वं मूलाधारस्थितोऽसि नित्यं, त्वं शक्तित्रयात्मकः, त्वां योगिनो ध्यायन्ति नित्यं, त्वं ब्रह्मास्त्वं विष्णुस्त्वं रुद्रस्त्वं इन्द्रस्त्वं अग्निस्त्वं वायुस्त्वं सूर्यस्त्वं चन्द्रमास्त्वं ब्रह्मपूर्वास्वरोम गणादिपूर्वमुष्यार्यं वर्णादि तदनन्तरम् अनुस्वारः परतरः अर्धेन्दुलसितं तारेण रुद्धम् एतत् मनुस्वरूपं गकारः पूर्वरूपम् अकारो मध्यं रूपम् अनुस्वारः श्रान्त्यरूपं बिन्दुरुत्तररूपं नादः सन्धानं सहिता सन्धि सैषा गणेशविद्यागणकऋषि निश्रुत गायत्री छन्दः गणपतिर्देवतः ॐ गं गणपतये नमः एकदन्ताय विघ्नहे वक्रतुण्डाय धीमहि तन्नो दन्ती प्रचोदयात् एकदन्तं चतुरहस्तं पाशम् अङ्कुशधारिणं रुदं च वरदं हस्ते बिभ्राणं मूषकध्वजं रक्तं लम्बोदरं शूर्पकर्णकं रक्तवाससं रक्तगन्धानुलिप्ताङ्गं रक्तपुष्पैः सुपूजितं भक्तानुकम्पिनं देवं जगत्कारणम् अच्युतम् आविर्भूतं च सृष्ट्यादौ प्रकृते पुरुषात् परम् एवं ध्यायन्ति यो नित्यं स योगी योगिनां वरः नमो व्रातपते नमो गणपते नमः प्रमतपते नमस्ते अस्तु लम्बोदराय एकदन्ताय विघ्ननाशिने शिवसुताय श्रीवरदमूर्तये नमो नमः।
साक्षात
श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवे नमो नमः।
ओम नमस्ते
गणपते त्वमेव नैपकिन नैपकिन सीता है ना नैपकिन है नैपकिन देखा ली
I will pronounce only the name, you have to repeat it. Sakshat Sri Adishakti Mataji Sri Maladevi Mahavidyayai
Om Tvameva Sakshat Sri Mahavidyayai Sakshat Sri Adishakti Mataji Sri Nirmaladeve Namo Namaha
जगन मात्रे
ओम त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री जगन मात्रे साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवे नमो नमः
महालक्ष्मी
ओम त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री महालक्ष्मी साक्षात श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवे नमो नमः
शिवप्रियाय
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री शिवप्रियाय साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवे नमो नमः
विष्णुमायायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री विष्णुमायायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवे नमो नमः
शुभायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री शुभायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवे नमो नमः
शांतायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री शांतायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवे नमो नमः
सिद्धायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री सिद्धायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवे नमो नमः
सिद्ध सरस्वत्यै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री सिद्ध सरस्वत्यै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवे नमो
श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री 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 निर्मला शक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
दुर्गायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री दुर्गायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
दुर्लभायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री दुर्गायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
विद्यायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री विद्यायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
स्वर्गत्यै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री स्वर्गत्यै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
पुरवासिद्यै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री पुरवासिद्यै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
अपर्णायै
साक्षात् श्री अपर्णायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
शङ्करी
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री शङ्करी साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
मायायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री मायायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
भगिरायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री मायायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
मृदुहासिन्यै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री मृदुहासिन्यै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
नारायणै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री नारायणै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री महाइन्द्रायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
योगनिद्रायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री योगनिद्रायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
प्रभावत्यै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री प्रभावत्यै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः
प्रज्ञायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री प्रज्ञायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी
प्रत्यायै
ॐ त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री प्राज्ञायै साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माताजि श्री
मात्रे
ॐ त्वमेव
साक्षात् श्री वशकारा श्री नमो to the ladies after the gents in this world.
Akbar, come.
আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে মূল্যে বিগাধালি, মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে মূল্যে বিগাধালি, ও মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে মূল্যে বিগাধালি, মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে মূল্যে বিগাধালি, মূল্যে বিগাধালি চৈতন্য তনালি, মূল্যে বিগাধালি চৈতন্য তনালি, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে বাধা বিগাধালি, ও মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে বাধা বিগাধালি, মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে বাধা বিগাধালি, বাধা বিগাধালি প্রকাশময়া জালি, বাধা বিগাধালি প্রকাশময়া জালি, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, সাজ যোগ সঙ্গে রাগ বিগড়লা, ও সাজ যোগ সঙ্গে রাগ বিগড়লা, ও রাগ বিগড়লা অনুরাগ জালা, আমি বিগড়লো তুমি বিগাধানা, বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে মিহি বিগাধালো, ও মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে মিহি বিগাধালো, মিহি বিগাধালো মহায়োগী জালো, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, আমি বিগাধালো তুমি বিগাধানা, মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে ধর্ম বিগাধালা, ও মাতাজিঞ্চা সঙ্গে ধর্ম বিগাধালা, ধর্ম বিগাধালা বিশ্বধর্ম জালা, Ammi bigadallo tummi bigadana Ammi bigadallo tummi bigadana Ammi bigadallo tummi bigadana Mata jincha sange janna bigadalle O mata jincha sange janna bigadalle janna bigadalle nirmala ji zale ammi bigadallo tumi bigadana ammi bigadallo tumi bigadana mata jincha sange mulle bigadalle mata jincha sange mulle bigadalle mulle bigadalle chaitanya tanali ammi bigadallo tumi bigadana ammi bigadallo tumi bigadana jincha sange bada bigadalle mata jincha sange bada bigadalle o bada bigadalle prakashamaya dali ammi bigadallo tumi bigadana ओ माता जिंचा सांगे ಜ್ಯೋತಿಗರಲ್ಲಿ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ತನಾಲಿ
साक्षात श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देवी
May God bless you all.